stop the revolution at about 3/4 of the center of the wind window. With one handle, give a sharp tug or brake to one wing, letting the kite make a 180 degrees free fall rotation. With one handle, give a sharp tug or brake to one wing, letting the kite make a 180 degrees free fall rotation. At the end, regain the tension on the lines when the rep is as close as possible to the ground.
Facciamo un ristorante del rep.
At the end, regain the tension on the lines when the rep is as close as possible to the ground.